Okay, big time, let's roll.
Rock and roll.
Just let me hear some of that rock and roll music.
Rock and roll is a safe and sane dance for all young people.
Any old way you choose it.
I offer my music to you. The distortion, the emotion of my sound.
It's got a backbeat, you can't lose it.
Rock and roll!
By going to air.
Stand by film.
Five,
stand by music.
Four,
stand by now.
3, 2, 1.
And fade up.
The following program is intended for mature audiences.
They're gonna put me in the movie.
What would you fellas think about making an appearance in a major motion picture?
Whoa! What movie?
It's a place for us movie.
I'm in the movie. Holy cow! I'm in the movie!
Which part do you play in the movie?
As I dream about movies, they won't make of me when I'm dead.
Play you in the movie.
I'm a movie star!
Everybody's a star.
Yeah, I'm in the movies, what the heck? The big screen.
Everybody's in movies.
You find it hard being in movies?
If I did, I'd stay in movies all the time.
And now, for our feature presentation.
A film to be seen, or a movie, as you American persons call it, starring my twin brother. So sit back, relax, and if I may be so bold, try pouring yourself a glass of the first non-alcoholic sparkling beverage that comes to mind.
Thank you.
Now playing only in radios.
What are you doing, boys?
He just gave us a lesson in dice.
Dice?
Yeah.
What's dice?
It's a game.
A game?
Don't you play games?
Let's play.
Now, how much you want to bet?
Let it ride.
Let it ride.
Do have a valid ID, right?
Sequels suck.
Hey, no problem.
Come on, man.
Oh, please, please. By definition alone, they're inferior films.
Many sequels have surpassed their original.
Oh, yeah?
Name one.
Yeah.
Aliens. Far better than the first.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, well, there's no accounting for taste.
Thank you, Ridley Scott rules. Name another.
No. Aliens is a classic, okay? Get away from her, you bitch.
I believe the line is stay away from her, you bitch. It's film class, right?
Girls in Trouble is banned in 27 countries. But you can see it now without a single cut.
People are saying that it's too revealing, too shocking, that it goes too far. Girls in Trouble tells it like it is. like it really is.
If my mother knew I saw this movie, I guess she'd be really uptight. But I really don't see anything wrong with sex and nudity.
I'm glad I saw it here. This is one film that'll never be on TV.
I never thought I'd live to see the day to see so much sex and nudity on a movie screen.
Girls in Trouble, a film you'll never see on television.
I'm here to talk about health and physical fitness. Personally, I've always been a bug on physical fitness. I find there's nothing like getting up in the morning and running around the block for an hour. Really stirs things up and gets that heart pumping and the blood racing through those arteries. Of course, you can get the same effect watching dirty movies.
Today, a zany comedy, Two's Company, the story of Siamese twins who are joined at the lips. And the merry mix-ups that occur when one gets married and the other has root canal work done the same day.
Hello, feature film freaks. Art Fern here with today's feature film find. Shelley Winter, Shelley Heck, Shelley Berman, Maximilian Schell, and Drool the Wonder Camel. In Tarzan straddles a high-tension wire.
Wait a minute. Came here to get a moving picture, and we found something worth more than all the movies in the world.
What? I'm thinking about a movie.
One of mine.
No, one that we're producing.
With what? Wise guy money.
Hmm?
It's like a Hitchcock movie where, you know, you're thrown into a rubber bag and put in the trunk of a car.
Roll the film! Hit it!
Hey, you lumpheads up there in the projection room, show us the movie!
She stood there bright as the sun on that California coast. He was a Midwestern boy on his own. She looked at him with those soft eyes so innocent and blue. He knew right then he was too far from home. Oh. He was too far from home. She took his hand and she led him along that golden beach. They watched the waves tumble over the sand. They drove for miles and miles of those twisting, turning roads. Higher and higher and higher they climbed. And those Hollywood nights, in those Hollywood hills, she was looking so right in her diamond. Could ever go home.
It was Hollywood.